once it gets in that critical range, then it becomes much more even.
Roy, our boy, versus Wolf.
Oh, yeah. You know, I'm one of the lucky individuals to have my first and last name represented in this game. Lucas Wolf.
Whoa, that's actually pretty damn dope. Not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Some tell me that Zara's having a little bit of a harder time, like, against Roy, because it just has, like, a little bit more spacing on him.
Yeah.
But it's just a matter of, like, I guess Zyro sort of just getting in with like a projectile and just going after an air, and he's got a beat just like that.
Zyro, I know.
Oh, dude, on the spot.
He got upset by like a couple of shulks. That was weird.
Really?
Yeah.
That's pretty unexpected.
Like in Smash 4, he lost to Melon. Which is not that big of an upset. Melon is a really good player, but still, Zyro was like top 10 in the province at that time. I feel like if he punished that with Nair, then he probably could have gotten an
intro. Yeah.
Well,
he could have he could have went like for offstage throw there, but
solid juggle.
Which one? The couch, you know?
Interesting combos right here. Yeah, a lot of the down throws in this game became a lot more horizontal rather than vertical, so I think that combos are still possible with them, it's just that they're a little bit harder to land. Aero with the lead. But it's pretty close. Zyro could definitely bring this back. Ooh, okay. Okay. Almost. Yeah, and that's just a free edgeguard. Well, its recovery is... I don't think that it's bad as people say, but it's a pretty basic recovery. And well, that's a good play. I didn't see that coming. Both players. Yeah, Aggro looks like he's going Richter, and Soul Daddy Zyro is going to Pokemon Trainer. I feel like they didn't really need to change characters, but. Because Aggro was pretty close. Alright, Hungi is on the mic right here.
Alright.
The dynamic duo.
Prismoid and Hungi.
Yeah, dream team.
Alright, oh, dude, this is the bread and butter.
Yeah.
Squirtle has such great grab combos.
I think that Zyro should, like, solo main Pokemon Trainer in this game.
I think Pokemon Trainer is definitely, like, a top 5 character.
I think... Pokemon Trainer. Yeah. Look at that! Yeah. Look at that!
Yeah.
That's like, you DIN and you're dead.
That's actually true with no rage.
Really?
Yeah, it's true.
Wow.
Zyro was on Wi-Fi was doing that to me.
Wow.
Yeah. It's just an actual thing.
I don't know if Pokemon Trainer is top 5 just because, like, Charizard, but...
Okay, but you don't need Charizard. You can just literally use Squirtle or Ivysaur. It's so good.
Yeah, that's true.
Each of them
and
are so good.
Charizard is... pretty good, like,
Charizard's
situationally.
Like, yeah.
I think that Pokemon Trainer kind of plays like Shulk, where Squirtle is speed and jump, Ivysaur is Buster and Smash, and Charizard is Shield and a little bit of Smash as well.
Yeah. Alright, let's see what Arbor can do. He's just got a zone amount. That's just literally...
Yeah. But with the lead right now and the pressure that Zyro's putting on, it doesn't seem like...
Catching the zone.
Got much of a chance here.
Okay, good. This is the punish in the normal ghetto.
Yeah, when I was looking at the setup over there, I'm not sure if Zyro picked his character first or Aggro, because maybe that's the reason Aggro switches here. I've been saying Aggro all this time. I apologize.
Dead?
Not at all.
Nah.
Too much rage. Oh, okay. Good escape. Ledge Trap?
Yeah.
Oh, classic. My Ledge Trap is so good!
Classic.
My Richter is schmoving!
Yeah, that's just Charizard.
Yeah.
Wait it up?
Yeah.
Just enough Magnet Answer. Alright. Gargoyles can bring this back?
Yeah.
But, is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. There's no way. Yeah, good games. Good set.
Alright, that's good.
Honestly,
considering it was a zero death at first, he brought it back decently. That was pretty good.